Ty wyrasz with real help to train at the gym to get 11 and hopefully book 13 stamina. Just for people not up to speed, we have stamina build. We've been trying to push stamina to 13. This is like biggest challenge of the build. Yeah, we will start with the most stamina boosting sheet. The gym. We don't care if we get strength or not. This is not a concern. Okay, let's take a break. We should finish 10 to the end of the day. I feel it's possible. We'll definitely strongly overcompense loose. Related to tool exhaustion. Exhaust hit on 9, that's very good. We need 11. From what I see, hunger is the biggest concern. That's very okay. From what I saw, it's all hunger. Nearly nothing energy, just hunger. We still have Roy with us, but no more Roy bonus. I'm not sure how it works. Okay, I think that's it. We'll take full 10 and we'll have to train from here. I will go to Apple Store, try to restore all the hunger. We need money to enter the gym in the first place and travel bus. Yeah, bus expenses are a huge concern. Suggested train. We need to fix car, which is waste of time, of course. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Like, this is not the best timer for this. It will cost 5. This will cost 10. And because we waste time with Roy, this should be restored to 4. We only need 11. Sadly, we hit the day lock. How much it was? 90. We get 200. Let's try to limit break. We don't have food. We don't have food. We have fight. We have fight. We have fight. Okay. Okay. Plan is easy. Plan is quite easy. Win fight. We need to win this fight to get 40. We need to win this fight. We must win this fight. Please. Okay, he have zero aim. And lose a lot of fucking... Yeah, he's done. He's fucking dead. He's currently drowning. You don't have stamina to support your punches. The turtle way. The turtle. Forty. Now we travel here just to make sure it's $3. Perfect. Now this guy. Now, this potion, magical stamina, and look at this. Holy shit, that was so hard. You guys have no idea how many days it took. Oh, yeah, I don't care anymore. We are broke. And we're going to wage slave ourselves now. I will just show you the end of the day. Oh, this will be glorious. So good. Okay, see my dear friend. So I will be wage slaving myself. I just wanted to show you. Look at this game. And we cannot lose now because we are at max. Oh, rookie league. Wait, we can sign to rookies, right? Yeah, I think signing right now. Just make sure where we are. Lenny Maskowicz is above me, so we can sign. I believe he will be my pairing. Roy Jacks, oh, I'm so fucking sorry, Roy. He helped me train.
That's sparring, I have good mood. This is for you, Silver, for training me so hard. I just wanted to show you the monster you helped create. The turtle. We have food? We don't need food, we need sleep. Okay. I'm just waiting for this Vidrava to kick in with this video to show you exactly how much it does to me. I think we will get tired faster, so it's a good idea to accumulate as much money as we can to somehow supply my lifestyle. Hey, we didn't get magical fatigue. It's good, 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 good. No side effects is also good. Too tired and too hungry. Very good. This will help us cure depression from the fight. Very fucking cool. I'm telling you, this tier team stamina goes a long way to ensure prosperity of this build. Well, you don't take no rest because it's way too fucking deadly. You just take infinite energy like good boy. Infinite energy, by the way, is worth it. Even if you rarely get to situation where you are drowning yourself, usually your enemies are drowning. Here you can take Energizer, Iron Curtain, Breaker, Branding, and all of this for Shining Armor exclusively. I think there is no attack that would... This replaces High Punch. Which is a problem, because High Punch is here. Wait. I have ability to get myself Rice Eater or Red Sneakers. I wonder if any of this... Backhand High Punch. We just get it somewhere. I think here, right? No. This is High Punch. This is Pow Punch. Backhand High Punch, this. So this gives me this and allow me to get Rice Eater. And Way of the Tiger. This is so good synergy. Now I can go Way of the Tiger. Technically, Withhold do not fall down. which would allow me to go for the Moralize, right? Slightly better than Enshrining Armor. Yeah, there's a lot of good boosts here. Hey, this is not bad synergy, look at this. Maybe I'm only like interested in such things, such novelty things. But it's very good, have a good day.